A coward punch victim has joined calls for tougher penalties to crack down on street violence. Kevin Foakes wants bail conditions to be reviewed and for attackers to be locked up for at least 5 years. And a warning, the following story may be confronting.
Two punches, two lives changed forever. This single blow robbed Kevin Foakes of the ability to walk and talk for months.
Like, I had to learn everything, all the letters of the alphabet, not just words and stuff. And it is a work in progress. I'll never fully recover.
Kevin's skull, now a permanent reminder of a coward's punch, strikingly similar to the attack on promising soccer star Danny Hodgson.
Welcome home, we're coming home.
Both of the men's attackers were on bail at the time, and despite the devastating injuries they inflicted, both were made eligible for parole.
Don't give them freedom. The guy that hit me, yes, he was on bail for hurting someone else 2 weeks before he hurt me.
Kevin counts his survival of severe brain injuries as a second chance at life, a chance where he wants to see attackers face tougher penalties to try prevent these lifelong scars on anyone else.
Change the punishment, please. So I'd like to see mandatory 5 years.
But the police minister believes enough is being done.
So whose responsibility is it to address the violence in Northbridge? Is it the state government or the city?
I'm not sure what you're getting at there. The Western Australian Police are doing an incredible job of policing Northbridge. Are you suggesting they're not?
Is there more the state government could do?
Are you suggesting the Western Australian Police Force are not doing a good job?
The deflection not welcomed by some.
Can we find a replacement for him? I don't think he's good at this.
Stephen Thomas for 10 News First.